Then there is a kind of tea ceremony still served by Zen monks, which is very informal indeed.
So